Wait, I mean you no harm. You removed the vines of evil from me, and my spirit was let loose. But I'm doomed to wander here, restless, until the curse is broken. I was once young and crazy in love with my husband, but then he died. I was left all alone. Please help me. I know your will is strong. You can help me break the curse and reunite with him. At least then he and I will be together. I don't want to be this house's restless ghost. Take a look at my dressing table mirror. I used to keep important things there. You've got to understand what happened. I'll show you how the house looked back when I lived and loved here.
Thank you. privilege to bewitch my son, but you're just trash. You don't belong here. Leave of your own accord, or I'll make you leave.
His mother never approved of me. You can imagine how she reacted to having me as her daughter-in-law.
Mother, please, be happy for me.
I didn't raise you to marry a commoner. Our family line depends on you. Has she put some kind of spell on you? Snap out of it, Richard!
Thank you.
We were so caught up in our love for each other that we missed all the signs. My mother-in-law would disappear for hours at a time. The servants caught her practicing magic in a secret room, but Richard and I were oblivious. We had no idea what evil she had summoned. On our wedding day, we planted a tree, a symbol for our new family. Our happiness was so fleeting. The love of my life died, and then I found the curse book. I was so desperate. I had no idea what would happen to me once I gave in to the mirrored world, and the tree we planted, it died.
Ignored my wishes and married that trollop anyway. But you're not welcome here, Mary. You'll never find a home here. Not if I can help it.